we've just arrived in Manchester at the Trafford Centre, and today we're going to have a look around Legoland and the Sealife Centre. So, should be good. I think it starts with a factory tour, so we'll see what it's like.
Starts with a queue.
Yeah.
So we just had a photo took on a green screen. See how they come out to the end. I'll give you a photo pass thing. We'll scan that counter at the end and see what happens.
See what happens.
It's a bit dim and dark because it's actually not working. So I'm actually going to give it a manual kickstart. Do you want to help out? Good. Can you all see what you stood on? Well, that's actually called the impression mat. With enough pressure, we can make a little bit of energy. And it's going to go straight into this granulator here, okay? So what I'm going to need is everybody, unless you've been growing up there at the back, okay? To give me 10 big jumps. Come on, 10 big jumps. Let's go. 10 big jumps. Come on. Come on. Give me a spin. Give me a spin. Give me a spin. Give me a spin. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. And there we go. We've got the lights on. Are the bells going to ring? Yes. Give yourselves a big round of applause. You've got the first part working. So, what you've got here, you've got the yellow Lego granules, and they're coming into my oven, melting at around 232 degrees to make this. And that's called legume. This legume is going to come into this compressor. It's going to push, squash, and mold with about 150 tons of pressure. That is like 32 big elephants standing onto one piece of legume just to get them small brick shapes that we play with today. So, are you going to help me out? Yeah, what's your name, buddy? Ewan. Right, guys, everyone say hi to Ewan. Right, Ewan's going to help me out, and these guys are going to help you out. Ewan, you're all going to shout, push, push, push. Ewan, you're going to give this big brick a big push. Can you do that? So guys, in 3, 2, 1. Louder. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going. And there we go. Can we give Ewan a big round of applause? Thank you, David Simisham. The legume here is now moving through, and it will start to compress just like that. Now, even though they do look ready to play with, they still are very, very hot. So as they move through here, they're going to come into this yellow Lego cooler, and that takes about 7 seconds just for the bricks to dry. Then this red tube will pick them up, and it's going to go straight into the painting room. So if you want to make your way forward, go up to the yellow door for me, and we'll get some paint done. Right, are you going to help me out, buddy? Yeah, you're going to grab this big red wheel for me. Are you going to help me out, sweet? Yeah, green one here. You going to help me out? Yeah.
Green one here.
Are you going to help me out, bud? Yeah, you're going to grab this red wheel here. All right, now the rest of you is over here, and adults as well, you're going to extend your arms open like this. You're going to grab your wheels, you're going to shout spin, 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 spin. All right? Now you guys are going to spin these as fast as you can. So in 3, 2, 1, spin, 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 spin. Now there we go. Can we give them a big round of applause? Thank you to my super spinners. Our bricks are moving through, and they're being painted with a very, very super cool design. And they're going to move into this second cooler here, and that takes about 2 minutes for the paint to dry. And then if we move over to the last post, we can see the actual bricks. All right? Now this here is the golden tube. And this is what releases all the fresh Lego. But with the button broken, we've got a voice activation disc. So all you have to do is shout, "We love Lego." Do you think you can do that? Yeah. Guys in the back, do you think you can do that?
Yeah.
So 3, 2, 1.
We love Lego!
And let's see what we get. And there you go. Give yourselves a big round of applause. You've made the very most of a good Lego. And as a thank you, when these yellow doors do open, you'll see a lovely man out there. His name's Ollie. And he'll hand you our very own Lego branding pop badges, all right? And when they do open, if you make a right turn, you can get onto the first ride of the day. If the queue is up to the podium here, it is going to be about a 45-minute wait, so you can go straight into the into Milan and arrive back later. We're here till 6 o'clock, all right? Enjoy the rest of your day, guys. Have fun.
So, this ride's called the Kingdom Quest. Looks like a bit of a shooty ride. We're just in the queue at the minute. It's probably going to be about 20 minutes, half an hour. So I will record as we go round and we'll see what it's like. I didn't realise what was going on then.
Thank you.
British products?
I think, yeah, I'm going to put the wheel up properly though, so the tyre stays on.
You ready to race it?